You looking for some motivation and some inspiration? Man, you just find yourself the right channel. Pay attention, because I'm going to definitely help you out. Let's go. What's going on today, YouTube? What I'm talking to you today about is how to deal with discouragement. And you probably sitting on the end of your bed like, man, I'm discouraged, I'm depressed, I don't have any type of energy to go to the gym, to go to work, go to school, I feel like a failure, right? You need to get some type of inspiration. You can watch YouTube videos like this video. You could type in inspiration, motivation, dedication, anything like that. Get some type of video in you every morning, right? You might want to watch a video of Muhammad Ali training in the gym before you go to the gym, right? You might want to watch a video of Bill Gates, you know, I mean, something just to motivate you and to trigger your mind to motivate you, right? Because reality is, if you're sitting in the corner of your bedroom, nobody's gonna stop what they're doing and come way over there and motivate you. You gotta go to the motivation. You gotta find it. If you can't find it in your household, find it somewhere else. If you can't find it over there, find it on the internet. Use the internet to your advantage, man. Internet is a wonderful tool. So if you're feeling discouraged, stop, ask yourself a question. What am I living for? What are my goals? Write them down on a piece of paper, scratch them out one by one. Set yourself short-term goals. Don't blurt out nothing like, I need to be a lawyer. Something that's, you know, 4 or 5 years way over there, because you got to keep in mind, you're not mentally happy right now. So that's going to discourage you. A far-fetched goal is not what you should be aiming for right now. Your very first goal needs to be, okay, I need to get happy. I need to get back into the swing of things. Check. I need to sign up for a gym membership and go a couple of times a week. Check. You know, I need to pray more. Check. You start doing those little bitty things, then you worry about the long-term goals, right? You need to get back up on your feet first. You know what I mean? You got to crawl before you walk. Don't try to get up and take off running. You know what I mean? Take some baby steps. It's okay. You know, time ain't going nowhere. Y'all have a good day. Stay blessed. Subscribe to the channel. I'll talk to you later.